Hey guys, so I'll show you the overhand knot, really basic knot. It's handy to know because it makes up a part of many more elaborate knots. So you make a loop and you pass the tail through, and that is your basic overhand knot. Probably the most simple knot I could think of, you know. It's just a loop and you just pull it through. So that's it. It can be used as a stopper, but you know, beware, if you put too much load on this, this can become a permanent knot. And there you have it. That is the overhand knot.